Hi guys, I'm back with a new video, and this video is about charging pendants with crystals. In this case, we are going to work with black tourmaline. This is a nice big chunk, and this is the necklace that I use and wear the most. Thing is, I am so careful and so in love with my real pendants that I refuse to wear them because I am scared to death that I will lose them when I walk the dog, or that they get damaged when I do gardening, or just disappear in a pot of soup or something, or a stew, or somewhere where I can't find it anymore. So I got this from a charity shop or thrift shop, charity store, and it was 50 cents. And this is my favorite necklace. Just 50 cents, nothing special. It is silver, I think, because of the coloring. But there used to be a little plastic stone diamond shaped thing here in this gap. Doesn't really matter. You can use a rope or a silver necklace or whatever, shoelace, and you can charge this with the by you chosen type of energy. In this case, I want to use tourmaline, and I want to avoid using my real pendants with real crystals and gems, and I want to wear this, and I want to charge this with tourmaline energies. So you might think I'm a nerd or crazy or a freak, but I just don't like wearing my beautiful things. That's why I prefer wearing this and charging it with whatever I feel is right. It can be citrine, it can be wood, it can be whatever. So I'm going to show you how this works. It's all about a vampire kind of way of channeling things. And if you have done Reiki, you know this is, the left hand is the hand where you accept the energies, and the right hand is where you give, dus accept and give. So we want to channel the tourmaline energies from this chunk to this necklace, and then we are going to focus on the energies of tourmaline protection and against radiation, against black magic, things like that. So first you are going to open up your crown chakra and all your other chakras, and you are going to tune in to the energies of these black tourmaline rock, and you are going to receive all the energies and let them flow from the stone into your hand, through your arm, gather here in your heart space, and then slowly go, let it flow through this arm into this palm, and then you can open up your hand chakras and charge this necklace. And you have to probably practice this a few times if you've never done this before, but it's really nice. Suppose I have a wooden stick or piece of wood or bark or a leaf or a flower, you can do the same thing. In this case, it's to show you how this works. Relax, breathe, tune in or tap into the energies of the tourmaline and the properties you desire to use into this pendant. Accept, and this hand is to give. Accept and give. If you make a Reiki circle, then you give each other a hand and your palms touch each other, and you can let the energy circle around in the group, just going from one person to another person, and so on, until it becomes a huge kind of tornado where you can gather all the energy in that you want to, and you can place people into this circle for a healing and so on. In that case, you accept from the other person, give to the one next to you, and as soon as the power builds up, you can feel this. If you're sensitive to energies, you place somebody into circle by calling her name. So If I want to, if I'm working with a Reiki group and I want to give Chika a healing, then she can just stay on the couch and not have a hands-on healing, but a circle healing. Then we are going to just with intention put her into the circle and then give her the healing while she is just watching television or whatever. Anyway, that's about Reiki, and this is about crystal Reiki. So open up your crown chakra, tap into the energies of the tourmaline, let it flow into your arm, let it circle around in your heart chakra, let it flow into the arm, in this palm, and you just keep doing this for about 3 up to 10 minutes. You will feel when it's done, it's done. So in that way you can work with the energies without having to be afraid that you're going to lose your real stuff, because that's a shame. I have obsidian and I have others, aquamarine and citrine and topaz, and I just don't want it to get damaged or whatever. So it's not a fancy thing, 50 cents, and you have all the benefits of this black tourmaline energy. That's it. See you next time. Bye.